So about 10 years ago, my friend and I did a couple times where we came over and just tried to light things on fire. One of the things we tried was cattails, and we found that they're actually pretty fire resistant, which, based on its similarity to dried grass, which is quite flammable, it's an interesting development. So it was interesting, and just to kind of give context, today is mid-September. That was probably early October, mid-October, so a little bit later in the year. A year or two later, I was going to a program that had built a couple little huts out of dried grass and cattails, or they'd built a structure out of wood and then thatched it with dried grass and cattails. And I made a comment to them about how I'd seen that dried grass seemed to burn really well and cattails didn't seem to burn very well. And that was relevant because this program was having fires in these huts over winter. But I haven't really done anything about that since then. This last spring, I went out and collected some dried grass and cattails, and I want to see if they burn. And so I left them inside an outbuilding all summer. It's just kind of a, like, I could test them if they were just fresh from the swamp, but because I'm trying to test them how well they burn in an environment where maybe they're getting exposed to fire every day, even at quite a distance, which, like, the ones in the huts were. And yes, they didn't do an exact condition, but it's what I could do. So that's why I didn't try anything, didn't collect any today. So, dried grass. See, burns very well. So I've also split the cattails into two different types. I've got some of just like the fronds of them, either first year cattails or some of the fronds stripped off the second year cattails, which I also have because they're kind of different. These are much like thicker, denser cattail material than the fronds, which are much looser. And I wanted to split these just to see if there's any difference between the two of them and how they burn. I suspect the fronds will burn better than the denser cattail material. Oh. That was not desirable. So these fronds are actually burning fairly well. Like in a fire, they're burning up. And even out of the fire, this one's continuing to wick up here and maintain combustion. So let's see about the this isn't as intense of a fire. It's definitely blackening. So I'm doing the ends as well because that's like a really, feels very kind of single strand where the other ones are kind of somewhat, they kind of have an outer layer of the fronds and then the inner kind of different material. But the fronds are very tightly bound to the first layer of the fronds are very tightly bound. So these are combusting, certainly. They aren't incombustible like I remember. I'm not sure if they'd sustain a fire by themselves. I guess I could pull them out of the fire and see. So the flames go out on them pretty quickly, so they are less combustible than the fronds. But even the more combustible fronds are substantially less combustible than the dried grass. So I'd say cattails are probably a better choice than grass for thatching roofs if you're worried about fire. So a skip back in time to when I was trying to get this fire going. One thing I've heard is that this like fluffy stuff, the cattail heads, can be a good fire starter. My previous experiments have not shown that to be the case, but this stuff I gathered last spring along with the other cattails and have stored it inside for the summer, so hopefully it gives it the best chance of working. That follows what I'd previously seen, but needing a lot of airspace. But it is working better than I remember. I remember it only working when it was like super kind of like spread out, but not too spread out, kind of what did happen there, and it's just gone in a flash. This seemed to burn a little bit longer and burn a little bit more in areas that it wasn't as spread out. Let me try to spread it out some more. And this is really like ideal conditions that it has had a summer dry out away from moisture. I guess other than the wind. Not just the grass burning. Get this to light. Yeah, it just burns the outside. So I think my memories are confirmed. So back from the failed fire start, at the beginning, I end up getting this fire going with newspaper. But here I'm just going to test these on this fire. Here's some from last year, and this is, fluff this up a little bit. It's the same material that had for the fire start. And you can see that it does, like, burn, but it's not, it doesn't continue burning. It just seems like it can't get enough air. Like, it just burns the very edges of it. And let's try one that I picked this morning, hour ago or so. My impression is that this is probably not a good fire starter. Super fluffed up to give as much air as possible. Can't see it, but there's a tiny bit of, it caught a tiny bit of grass on fire, but not this big hunk that I have. It just seems to run across the top of this where it's super airy. And just to show how dry this grass is, I am able to light it with just a lighter. So this clearly doesn't work as a fire starter. Though it is certainly flammable in the right conditions. So when that log fell out, you might have been a bit surprised that I wasn't that worried about having like it catch the general area around here on fire. But you see, even though we haven't had good, like, substantial rain, we were actually kind of in a drought condition in a while. Because it was a very cold morning, we had a slight frost, our first one. The grass was all dewy this morning, but even besides that, it's green. The grass is green, so it really doesn't catch on fire very easily. And, like, some of the stuff fell off in this area and was burning for, I don't know, 30 seconds a minute before I put it out, and like none of this grass is really burned. Even like the dead stuff is not that burnt. And so you see, and I do have a fire bucket full of water that I will be spreading on all the areas that burned, just to make sure there isn't a fire, but isn't that much worry of fire around here.